How are others accessing the market empowerment funds which we are seeing on television? Livingstone marketeers have asked the question. Peggy Mutemwa, one of the marketeers at Riverside Market in Baton area of Livingstone, has expressed concern that her fellow market traders in other parts of the country are being empowered, while them, they are not.
Even if I'm sharing our development, my empowerment, in the family, follow some baro, I will have one. You use Wamushi. Kana Runaruma Zambian G. Who are profit of what? Nima lances, what if I'm not new on my paper one? Chem Nara did up to one call wins one Wamushi. Kana Wamushi two, what down? Aru 40, Aruma Zambian. Kakula have a mama high baba is a 12 Runava in one. But President Nuna will tell me, come market, can gonna keep back, Baba Peter, Baba.
Others equally share the same sentiments.
Kanya, yama empowerment. Baba tanze, bame wa tanza wantu sepano pa market mayusi tuziona. So that's what you oneko.
These traders have called on relevant authorities to ensure that there is fair distribution of market empowerment funds. Muya Mukombota, Mopi TV News, Livingstone.